Nice. Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to change the aspect ratio on CapCut Mobile. As you can see here, we have a clip that is 16:9, and if you need to create multiple videos for different social media platforms but don't have the correct size, you can easily adjust it. The important thing is that you don't select your slide, and then we have the aspect ratio option here, and you can choose various options. For this clip, I will choose TikTok, but you can select another one. If you want to create an Instagram reel, then you need to know that the TikTok ratio is the same. If you made a mistake, you can easily solve the problem. You have to click on original, and you will have the same ratio where you started with. Are you perhaps wondering how to blur the black borders around your video? Watch then this video. See the eye or check out the link in the description below. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below, and I do my best to assist you if you face any issues. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and don't forget to give it a like and consider subscribing.